I have my friends from other aims and my colleagues also. No, it's not entirely upon academy. Academy plays only 20% role of giving question papers. Right. In academy, questions will not even a single question will come in your final exam. Only SRC papers, as they'll have some people contacts with the aims log, they will get the questions and only those questions will work out.
Okay.
Apart from only previous years and this paper, apart from that, academy will not play any role. But firstly, you have to take any academy because you don't know how to prepare for such exams, right? So previously, people will study for theory exams.
Hmm.
Theory exams ke liye, we do not require any course and all. So, but for NEET and AIIMS, we require it. Generally, some important topics will be there from previous years or something like that, right? So for that important topics, academy people will be stressing more upon it, right?
Okay.
Will be stressing the questions, the topics. So for that, academy will be important.
Okay.
But seriously, from academy, no single question comes in your final exam. In NEET paper, it will come, but not in AIIMS.
Mm-hmm.